Okay, and I've actually been training my team a bit. I've been doing the grinding already off screen, so yeah, I don't know how well this team's gonna work, but I need to grind them a little more, but next team's probably more ready. Probably gonna win battle that one person that I could be.
Citadark Island.
an elixir for all those battles. Less experience, but Dodrio. Sableye, I'm terrified. And let me get a reminder of her genders. Male Sableye, male Dodrio. Male Sableye and Dodrio. Okay. For whenever we take care of them. I'll go back to the pool. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh, and hopefully my sound sounds okay because, yeah. It said. Yeah. I mean, I used it for Super 3D World thing. I think it didn't end up being another one. Voice-wise, is this better? Should I try and adjust it another? Should I try and adjust it more? Or should I just try talking louder? I'm throwing everything at you with no restraint. I can't take this anymore. Okay, good, good.
Thank you.
90 attack. Tropius. Guess I survived, so it's too hot here. I can't move my mind at all. But yeah, good sign, I survived. So just gonna heal. Oh, and then hold on, and far fetch right from here. Need to. Two. Luck is male, and Farfetch'd is female. Yay! guess we have here? My name is Carmel. My name is Petra. Together we bring the power double explosion attack. Alright, it's probably like carbon and petrol or something. Probably get him. Semtex gets a level up. Shadow. try the rest of the game. Yeah, I'm gonna try the rest of the game as well. Shadows. I wonder why I generated it. Oh. Maybe. Oh, that's probably just the front where I came. There's Pokemon Mario Jordan. Why are we doing that right now? Thank you. about the Americans now, so let's not get into it. Dandy's now level 36. Power even by myself. how you not paint it. Okay, let's hope this is not gonna get more people. intro at any rate. Somewhere. Now on to the next one. And of course, it does that. I'll go to this one and see. Well, yeah, I'll just forget about that for now and just take this. Gorgeously, I make my entrance with flowing elegance I battle. Bell Dandy is level 37, yay!
Yeah.
your game there. My little gem. We'll be northerly tactical retreat. Farewell! Time to go back in the pool and then stop. This walk is a fair distance. Do they keep making it? If I get a Mire Ring or Sacred Relic. I can actually do that off screen just to keep. Okay. Now this thing, I like. Rare candy! 3 rare candies! Did I startle you? I did spook you, didn't I? I should do that to you in battle, too! Cypher key on Garambos. Oh boy. Didn't like it, Mike. Well. for my coughing. Well then! I'm going to this. B. Let's see. Well, I'm already here, so let's see. Why not? Let's give Real Game Now a try, actually. Carbos, which is PC. not saying Ballast is fucked up. They are, but I'm freaking real. Not Ballast. Usually you want to turn it in. Don't set 100 trader runs to the top. Don't really know if I'm going to farm right. We're farming right now, but I will do one of these days. And yeah, I'm going to try that eventually, so. Let's see who it is. Okay, sound back. Let's back. Thank you. counter wave it is. Let me do something. Let me try adjusting things or seeing something. Talks to his computer. He prefers it to type in. Victor prefers it to pen and paper. Does this sound any better or still bad?
Okay.
Okay, volume wise, does this sound better? And let me see. Okay, I'll go with Silence Name on this one. Okay, yeah, true. But yeah, all okay. Okay, that was it. That's hopefully better sounding, yeah. Okay, good. I think it was just that my mic was lower than I was expecting. And I'll go with slight variation on Kanga. Wait, dang it, there's no plus sign. Yeah, just Kanga then. I would go with Sticks, but this one's male, so silent suggestion. Oopsie. Now, I'll go with tag suggestion on this one. Thank you. And silent suggestion here. Oops. And tag suggestions. Let me just record all those and while you enjoy the music, but there we go. Now time to start recording stuff. Anyway, now time to get back to stuff. Oh, wait. One more change, and then we're good. There we go. I'll get the Magmar later. Wow, that timing. Let's check. Magmar is male. Okay, and volume sounds good, right? Or should I adjust what? Or should I adjust game or my volume? And Rapidash is ready too, it seems. And Rapidash is female. There that person is. This time it'll hopefully be different. Oh, that's good. Dang it! Let's see. Missile defense fell again. Cool. Like, effectively, probably. Doesn't mean he gets knocked out anyway, so. Calling special defense. Get a punch. Oh. Save it for later, but he's here now. Okay, yeah, it's awesome. Probably. Yeah, it's a mop time. Dang it. Why? Why? I'm just gonna do that now. Not really not much. What is this? Okay, finally. Just hung in by a bit. Oh, of course! There we go. You're so much stronger than I expected. You put the fear in me. And Pinsir, who I'm pretty sure is female, is also ready for purification. Of course. I like the aesthetic of those blocks, but they can be so annoying. And Bennett's ready. Yeah, she's ready. And then we will probably purify all of them. Like at the end of stuff. PP Max! Even though I pretty much never use those anymore. Okay, in this room's kind of cool. Oh! Yes, but I hope you are well. I've been keeping well, too. I have a message from my brother. Pika! Pika! From the both of us, we hope for your success. Diner Balls.
Cool.
Now we're on this upper floor. Oh, watch your head. Keep an eye on the ground, too. Cypher Peon, get it all. With a lantern and a magnetron. Time to see what Earthquake does. Well, knocks that high up. There's a lot of damage to Lantern. And doesn't knock it back up. Hello! Wilhelm time. Dang it. Well, hit lunch in time. And there goes Lantern. Oh, and we have a Licky Town. With a Shadow Pokemon. Let's see. Well, that just isn't doing much. Oh boy! Double-edged. Actually, wait. Stunspore. Stunspore's probably better. Dang it. Yay. What is this? Thank you. What is this? What even? How? How did that combination of events happen? Whoops! You swept me right off my feet! And time to go back to Kiel. After that. Like usual. Or wait, let's see how... I'll power through. I'm pretty sure I'm close to a good healing spot anyway. You'll be all that if I don't stop. Thank you. Never miss a button. And guess what we have? A Scyther.
It is
a Shadow Pokemon. How cool is a Shadow Miss so far? Thank you. and leave another shadow. Chansey this time. Not sure it's out of chance it's gonna find for long. Shadow hole. Okay. Another shadow mist. Okay. I don't know what's going on, but a lot of people chipped down on their health. Yay! That'll make things easier. Bye, Cinnabar. Of course it did. Oh well, probably not gonna be much. Scyther gets. Let me try and get the chance to get a little more if this doesn't work.
Does.
Hey. Chance he get.
Yeah, what happens?
And I would do something, but look where we are. We're on the top of Citadark. And now we have the best Cypher admin show up.
So,
we meet again. My plan was perfect. The only problems were the utterly useless Labrina and Gorgon and you. You spoiled the brilliant plan I devised for the next city. Thanks to that terrible, hard-nosed woman, I suffered the humiliation of hearing my worst moment broadcast all over Ore. Game Master Griebel's forgiveness, and for me to assume my rightful position as the governor of Ore, I must be. This time I won't be shy about revealing to you the full extent of my power. Thank you. Ah, well. Hopefully you don't need to deal with that tank anyway. Oh, wait, dang it. Oh, whew! You pretty much did that on the wrong. Yay! Poor Hitmonchan. Yay! Oh, Soul Rock. And we have Shadow Sky. Goodbye, Asma. This is gonna do probably nothing. I can try. Goodbye, Wilhelm. I'll try Snaddle again with this combination of people. Thank you. And now for hopefully what is the last long climb up through here. Yeah, no, yeah, I'm gonna battle Snaddle rather than Mire Knee. And here's Snaddle again, standing right here. Our planning is perfection. I shall be happy to battle you with you as often as you wish. Hopefully this'll be the only time.
Only other time?
Actually, do that. See how that goes. Yay! Still hung in there, yay! Of course, you're called now, but. Okay, yeah, let's give it a chance, right? You're good, thank you, fine. Come Soul Rock. Let's see how much it does. Good. If paralysis comes with it, should be too hard. Okay, cool. Soul Rock yet. Now we have a cast for it. And Starmie, which will be interesting. Hoping that Starmie's probably gonna hit like out. I forget if Starmie is Shadow Storm, but if so, yeah. Okay, right. Okay, Shadow Green. That might be a little better device. Spell of Pain. Oh boy. Dang it. Oh, well. And Starmiget. My plan! It was supposed to be perfect! My plan! My perfect plan! Master Grievel, forgive me! And let me use some things quick. Let's see if that's good for... You're leaving already? Not before I show you my brand of hospitality. Bye-bye, Blissey! Oh boy! Well, that would have been cursed. Sleep would have been annoying. I'm sorry to have held you up. Anyway, let's go heal. It's been a while, boy. Do you remember me? Do you recall this? I helped you in Gideon Port. There's no need to face. I was merely punishing a fool that used to shadow Pokemon in public. At that time, we didn't want the world to know what we, Cypher, were planning. Back then, I thought you were just an ordinary child. Well, I suspect that you would become Cypher's biggest and most damaging threat. That's enough talk. You have the skills and wherewithal to reach Citadark Isle. Let me see your abilities in full glory. And that Ardos just stands there. It's... I got one guess what that Alex is about to do. Oh! That's the Zardos. That's probably gonna knock. Well, fuck. Now let's see if I can, not knock out the Swallow then. An Ice Beam. Or I can get knocked out by that. That's cool too. Him and Chan survived. Good. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose this again. Well, that slew of stuff was a thing. But that did mean we got to see Ardo's victory pose, so yeah. My radar still going? Oh, Pirate Town. Let's see if I can get him. If I can get them all, that'd be the last thing on the stream, and otherwise, I'll... Okay, make that... Okay, strike that. I'm gonna have that happen off-screen, and then I'm... Okay, I'm gonna purify now, and yeah, I think then I'll just... Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna... I do need more power, and I'll probably be saving that for next stream, just because... Yeah. I'm gonna need to grind for that. And I only prepared for 3 hours this stream. Okay, male Magmar nicknames. Hmm. Okay, Vesuvius it is. Okay, female Rapidash nicknames. I think I'll go with this. I have no idea whether this is especially fitting for the character, but it's a horse and it's on fire and yeah. Anyone have any names they particularly want for a female pincer? I'll probably use Rex's, if not. That one being... Okay, pin item it is. And one last one, female badass.
Well, I could do it based on DS Spanet's name, but yeah, I've already got a bunch of Pokemon. I've already got a bunch of Bibanet by that name, so I'll go with Silent Suggestion. And that will do it for the stream today. Hope that was fun. Anyway, until next time, this is going to be Corvus Aatrox signing off.